defensive minded player. I really think he is a critical component.